When travelling around in the county of Down, there's many a sight you will see. There's mountains, there's sand, and the view it is grand, and you're never far from the sea. From St. Fiel by car, you can stop at Crossgar or travel to Dromanagh's Mill. But the capital town in the county of Down is Downpatrick on top of the hill. From Strangford Lough to the village of Clough, you're always in sight of the sea. Newdenards and Mallaith are just a few miles from Bangor and Dunleavy. You're sure of some fun if you stop at Dundrum. Castle Welland can give you a thrill. But your tour really should intend to include Downpatrick on top of the hill. Downpatrick's fame is all there in the name. It was there that St. Patrick fell ill. He now lies at rest near the town he loved best, Downpatrick on top of the hill. The Dromara Hills can be seen from Port Mills. On your map it just measures an inch. You can eat at Points Pass and have tea in Ardlass and have dinner in Ballinahinch. Killyleagh and Cornleagh are both fairly big. Hillsborough is peaceful and still. But 6 miles from Saul, overlooking them all, is Downpatrick on top of the hill. Now Cumberidge through is not far from Ballew. Rathfrylan is close to Hilltown. Next stop at Seaford and you'll never be bored, and Newry will not let you down. Banbridge and Grimsport and the old ruined fort have a magic that is hard to kill. But when you're in Down, you must visit the town of Downpatrick on top of the hill.